The least number of rak'ahs of which is one rak'ah. Can you just pray which one rak'ah? Yes, but this is the least. Al-Witr is an emphatic sunnah. It's very important. It's something that the Prophet ﷺ put a lot of emphasis and stress on, to the point that even if he was traveling, where he would skip the emphatic sunnah, but he would pray witr and the two rak'ahs before Fajr. He said in the hadith which is collected by Imam Muslim, Al-Witru rak'atun min akhir al-layl. That's it. Also he said, Salatul layli mathna mathna. فَإِنْ خَشِيَ أَحَدُكُمُ الصُّبْحَ صَلَّى رَكْعَةً وَاحِدَةً تُوْتِرُ لَهُ مَا قَدْ صَلَّى. Hadith is also collected by Imam Bukhari or Muslim. Salatul layli mathna mathna means the night prayer is 2 by 2. You can pray 4, but the ideal form of praying the nafli prayer is 2 by 2. Then approaching the dawn or fajr time, if you're afraid that the adhan will be called, then pray one rak'ah. It will do it. That is called the witr. تُوْتِرُ لَهُ مَا قَدْ صَلَّى. It will be the witr of his night prayer.